Guys, so it's Amazing Deluxe on here, and one second. Today, I thought I would show you my favourite jackets to wear when I'm going out, or if I am, wherever I go out, say like college. These are my favourite jackets to wear. There's two that I haven't shown because they're Primark jackets, and the Primark jackets are just plain pink and plain blue, but these ones are like really nice, I think. So I'm going to show them to you, and I know this video is being made earlier than normal. That is because tomorrow morning I am not going to be I'm going out. I don't know what time I'll be back, so I'm going to have to upload two videos today. I might just upload one after the other because I don't know. The next upload, I don't know what next video I'm doing today. Right, so for the next video I'm going to be uploading today, it's going to be about nail polish. So I'll make that video after this video, but I'll also have to upload it after because I can't upload it tomorrow because I'm out. And even if I don't even know what time I'm coming back. So yeah. So I'll have to upload it today. Anyway, so let's get straight into this video. But before we start, I just want you all to know that I am uploading a video. There is going to be a video for tomorrow. It's just going to be uploaded today. So I'm going to call it, it's uploaded for tomorrow plus showing plus my favourite nail polish or something like that. But there is going to be a video for tomorrow though. It's just going to be uploaded today or possibly not long after this video is uploaded. Video is uploaded. So yeah. Anyway, so first jacket is used. I really like it personally. It's this one. It's a Bama jacket. I love it. It's got flowers on and everything. That's one jacket I like. Next one, I don't know if you would call this a bomber jacket, but yeah. I really like that. I think you would just call one of these a normal jacket. But yeah. So these are like my smartest jackets to wear when going out. That's what I'm showing right now. My Primark ones aren't really smart. Well, they can be. Sorry, need to move my pyjamas out of the way. I love this one. It's a brand new one. I haven't worn it yet, but it'll be my favourite. Trust me, it'll be my favourite. It is my favourite one because I really like Super Dye. It's got a hood and it's Super Dye. It's a brand new one. Ouch, my face. Super Dye. Yep, that's one. It's also got that red writing on the sleeve that says Superdine. Well, I think it's on the sleeves. Let's just check. Yep, see? Superdine. Can you see that? Super dry. But the other sleeve, it doesn't say it on the other sleeve. And then, this doesn't say super dry on it, but it is another super dry hoodie. And it's pink because I love pink. It's better, it's my favourite colour. Yeah. That's my next super dry hoodie I got, that's brand new. As you can probably tell. I don't know if they stay this colour because they're branded jumpers. I don't know if they stay the same colour or not, or if they fade in colour. Doesn't matter if they do fade in colour, to be honest. And then I've got one more jacket to go, but this one is denim. I have a lot of jackets, I just realised. I have those ones, this one, those two, so I don't know how many I have. But this one is like a lazy jacket, but it's still a jacket, so yeah. And once jackets get old, I use them as lazy jackets instead. I would never wear this kind of jacket when going out. Oh. It's denim. That's that one. And the last one. I need to move my phone. This last one got given to me. I love it though. I just love it. It's a D&G jacket. D&G. Anyway guys, so that is going to be the I can't speak this morning. Well, can't do a lot of morning anymore, but whatever. Alright guys, so this is going to be the end of today's video. If you enjoyed it, then please give it a thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe, and I will see you all tomorrow. Bye. Well, actually, I say I'll see you all tomorrow. That tomorrow will be later today when I upload the video, but it'll be for tomorrow's video anyway. Anyway, see ya.